lot going on right now, and I'd just rather talk after the markup at 2:15.
I mean, you said today that there is a deal on the markup or on the bill. What does that mean exactly? What does the deal mean in your eyes?
I think that it's, you never know until these things are done, but my sense is we're moving towards a strong supporting committee. But again, in this business, you know, you never count your chickens.
Does that mean a 30-day review period? Does that mean no talk about terrorism? No vote.
It means that we have kept the process 100% in place, the integrity of the process, and you know, it ends up being all in about a 52-day process, assuming, and it more clearly defines how that process works. But what I'm proud of is that we have kept the pure integrity of the process in place, and the president cannot lift while Congress is reviewing this. Cannot lift the congressionally mandated sanctions, which is what they've been trying to do and push for over the last couple of weeks. So we've kept the entire time that it's being considered, and it ends up being collectively a 52-day process.
And do you expect this to pass with wide margins? And do you not expect any other poison pill amendment?
You know, I mean, we got to manage this, and around here, as you know, everything that you do is difficult.